blacking out. Well, I'm a little messed up right now. I wonder what that feels like. Quite like that before. Use the catalyst. Fight my way through the Citadel. Ooh. Those are the Keepers. Don't attack me, Keepers.
Shepard.
I don't think I even have a gun anymore.
Shepard.
Yes, yes. Give me a minute.
Anderson, you up here too?
Oh, I do have a gun.
I followed you up, but we didn't come out the same place, Noel. At least I don't think we did. What's your surrounding look like?
Red, gory. Dead stuff and keepers. Dead people.
You okay?
I've been better.
I feel like death, but I'm moving. It's dark. There's human remains scattered.
Sounds familiar. I'm in a dark hallway. Reminds me of your description of the collector base.
Hmm.
Makes sense.
You think they're making a Reaper in here?
Sure. They round them up on Earth. And the people appear to be processed.
Goddamn abomination. I'm gonna keep moving. The sooner we blow these bastards back to hell, the better. The tubes don't go on forever. But where the hell are we?
Yeah. Doesn't look like any part of the Citadel I've been to.
Are these the access tunnels? Where the keepers hide when they're not doing stuff? So what is it doing? I can't zoom in. It's messing with the body. It's like, it looks like it's typing something on his chest. That's a human, not a keyboard, you silly thing.
Anderson.
It does, looks like it's just typing in.
And more hallways like the one I was in.
I think I'm near an exit.
What is this? What's that? How she like lifts her hand up like she can barely hold a thing. That's actually a nice touch. I guess I'm going down there. Or I can also go... No. Okay. And I'm going down here.
might be a way to cross over.
Don't get too far ahead of me.
Can't save.
Where do you think you're at?
Just found that chasm you were talking about.
Hold on. I see something. A control panel, maybe. I'm just gonna go on.
You're fading out on me.
Damn it.
That's all that. Hello? Unless that's, I'm shooting my friend. I figured that's the... Oh, Joker? Or Anderson? I thought you were Illusive Man, I'm sorry.
Anderson!
You don't look quite human anymore.
Shepard! I can't!
I underestimated you, Shepard.
Oh, crap.
What happened?
What's all this black crap?
I warned you. Control is the means to survival. Control of the Reapers, and of you, if necessary.
You look screwed up.
They're controlling you.
I don't think so, Admiral.
You don't get it.
Controlling me is a lot different than controlling a Reaper.
Have a little faith. When humanity discovered the mass relay, when we learned there was more to the galaxy than we imagined. There were some who thought the relay should be destroyed. They were scared of what we'd find, terrified of what we might let in.
Don't blame them now.
But look at what humanity has achieved. Since that discovery, we've advanced more than the past 10,000 years combined. And the Reapers will do the same for us again, a thousandfold. But
we're not ready. It's too quick.
Only if we can harness their ability to control.
Bullshit. We destroy them, or they destroy us.
And waste this opportunity? Never.
You didn't earn this power.
You're playing with things you don't understand. With power you shouldn't be able to use.
I don't believe that. If we can control it, why shouldn't it be ours?
Because we're not ready.
No.
Right.
This is the way humanity must evolve.
You're not even human.
There's always another way.
I've dedicated my life to understanding the Reapers. And I know with certainty, the Crucible will allow me to control them.
And then what?
Look at the power they wield. Look at what they can do.
Whoa. Did he just, like, shoot him or something? He made me shoot him.
I see what they did to you.
I took what I wanted from them, made it my own. This isn't about me or you. It's about things so much bigger than all of us.
He's wrong. Don't listen to him.
And who will you listen to, Shepard? An old soldier stuck in his ways, only able to see the world down the barrel of a gun?
He's a better man than you are.
And what if he's wrong? What if controlling the Reapers is the answer?
And what if you're wrong?
If we destroy the Reapers, this ends today. But if you can't control them...
But I can!
Are you willing to bet humanity's existence on it?
I know it will work.
You can't, can you? They won't let you do it.
No! I'm in control! No one is telling me what to do!
Listen to yourself! You're indoctrinated.
No! No! The two of you so self-righteous. Do you think power like this comes easy? There are sacrifices.
You sacrifice too much.
Shepard, I only wanted to protect humanity.
Uh-huh.
The Crucibles can control them. I know it can. I just...
It's not too late. Let us go. We'll do the rest.
Step aside, Illusive Man. Your time has passed.
I can't do that, Commander.
Of course you can't. They own you now.
You'd undo everything I've accomplished. I won't let that happen.
Then you failed humanity.
You're weak and you're selfish. Because of you, humanity will suffer.
No! I saved humanity!
Right.
No! You sacrificed us for your own selfish wants, your lust for control.
No! No!
Truth hurts,
you
doesn't it?
You're supposed to protect us, and you failed.
No! I am the savior of humanity! I am the pinnacle of our species!
Pinnacle this. You're not even human. I don't even know what the hell you are. Is he dead? Anderson.
Could see it like I do. It's perfect.
And now that you're dead, you're perfect. Looks almost like underwater. Suppose Anderson's dead, that sucks. Here we go. Let's put that catalyst right in there, that'll feel good. Now what do we do? Anderson? Still alive, at least for now.
Commander?
We did it.
Do we have to do anything, or does this just happen automatically?
Yes, we did. It's, quite a view.
You.
Best seats in the house.
God. Feels like years since I just sat down.
I think you earned a rest. Stay with me. We're almost through this.
You did good, child. You did good. I'm proud of you.
Thank you, sir. Anderson?
He's dead. So sad. Are we gonna follow him in a few minutes?
Shepard. Commander.
Shepard Commander?
What do you need me to do?
Nothing's happening. The crystal's not firing.
Oh, crap. I knew we'd have to do something.
It's gotta be something on your end. Commander Shepard.
I don't see. I'm not sure how to...
Commander.
That's not good. Oh. But we're being lifted... somewhere. The arms are opening now. Still ticking. What's this? What?
Wake up.
Oh, I'm dreaming. It's an intro kid.
What? Where am I?
The Citadel.
It's my home.
It's your home?
I am the catalyst.
What?
I thought the Citadel was the catalyst. No, the Citadel is part of me.
Part of you?
I need to stop the Reapers. Do you know how I can do that? Perhaps I control the Reapers. They are my solution.
You control them? What? Solution for what?
The solution to what? Chaos.
The solution to chaos.
The created will always rebel against their creators.
Okay.
But we found a way to stop that from happening. A way to restore order.
By wiping out organic life?
No. We harvest advanced civilizations, leaving the younger ones alone. Just as we left your people alive the last time you were here.
But you killed the rest.
We helped them ascend, so they can make way for new life, storing the old life in Reaper form.
I think we'd rather keep our own form.
Yeah, the hell?
No, you can't. Without us to stop it, synthetics would destroy all organics. We've created the cycle so that never happens. That's the solution.
Is this the part of the end that sucks now? Because this doesn't make a lot of sense. There's this kid. Who's obviously not really a kid. Who's manifested itself to look like the intro kid from the beginning of the game, right? I'm assuming it's the same, that we keep having dreams of that kid. I figure it's because we were guilty because we couldn't save him. And was this kid really, or whoever, really communicating to us in the dreams the whole time? And you created the Reapers. This, whoever this is, created the Reapers. Citadel is his home. And it's a solution, the Reapers are a solution to chaos. Otherwise, the created would always destroy the creators. So we let the created destroy the creators anyway. And that's a solution to something? It's something they would do anyway, Well, maybe instead of destroying, that's what they do, they harvest instead. I don't see that's a solution to anything, to tell you the truth. Whether you harvest them or destroy them outright, there's still newer races will grow, advance, and then the cycle will continue again. So, yeah. The Reapers?
Where did the Reapers come from? Did you create them?
Where did you come from? Who are you?
My creators gave them form.
Your creators?
I gave them function. They, in turn, give me purpose. The Reapers are a synthetic representation of my creators.
Leviathan.
Yes. They created me to oversee the relations between synthetic and organic life, to establish a connection. They became the first true Reaper. They did not approve, but it was the only solution.
You said that before, but how do the Reapers solve anything?
Yeah.
Organics create synthetics to improve their own existence, but those improvements have limits. To exceed those limits, synthetics must be allowed to evolve. They must, by definition, surpass their creators. The result is conflict, destruction, chaos. It is inevitable. Reapers harvest all life, organic and synthetic, preserving them before they are forever lost to this conflict.
They preserve them? But aren't, by harvesting them, they're fundamentally changing them. How are the frickin' Protheans preserved? They're not. They're turned into collectors. How is this not conflict?
We're at war with the Reapers right now.
You may be in conflict with the Reapers, but they are not interested in war.
Well, then they shouldn't attack us.
I find that hard to believe.
When fire burns, is it at war? Is it in conflict? Or is it simply doing what it was created to do? We are no different. We harvest your bodies, your knowledge, your creations. We preserve it, to be reborn in the form of a new Reaper. Like a cleansing fire, we restore balance. New life, both organic and synthetic, can once again flourish.
You're not preserving anything if you turn it into a Reaper. You're changing it. That doesn't make any sense. The only thing that helps the new civilization's new life flourish is by the Reapers going away after they've done whatever they're going to do and then coming back some whatever hundreds of thousands of years later. Which is the Citadel again? The Citadel is the Catalyst. Alright, the Catalyst.
You said you're the Catalyst.
This is the Catalyst.
Are you?
A construct. An intelligence designed eons ago to solve a problem. I was created to bring balance. To be the catalyst for peace between organics and synthetics.
So you're just an AI.
Pretty much.
In as much as you are just an animal, I embody the collective intelligence of all Reapers.
But you were created.
Correct.
By who?
By ones who recognized that conflict would always arise between synthetics and organics.
The Leviathans?
I was first created to oversee the relations between synthetic and organic life, to establish a connection. But our efforts always ended in conflict, so a new solution was required.
The Reapers.
Precisely.
Definitely want to ask about Leviathan, but, and then the Crucible.
What do you know about the Crucible?
The device you refer to as the Crucible is little more than a power source. However, in combination with the Citadel and the relays, it is capable of releasing tremendous amounts of energy throughout the galaxy. It is crude, but effective and adaptive in its design.
Who designed it?
You would not know them, and there is not enough time to explain. We first noted the concept for this device several cycles ago. With each passing cycle, the design has no doubt evolved.
Why didn't you stop it?
We believe the concept had been eradicated. Clearly, organics are more resourceful than we realized.
What? I want to ask about Leviathan. Why can't I ask about Leviathan now? Crap. We're just trying to survive.
But you're taking away our future. Without future, we have no hope. Without hope, we might as well be machines. Programmed to do what we're told.
You have hope. More than you think.
I don't feel it right now.
The fact that you were standing here, the first organic ever, proves it. But it also proves my solution won't work anymore.
Well, no?
So now what?
We find a new solution.
Why are you telling me this? Why help me?
You have altered the variables.
What do you mean?
The Crucible changed me, created new possibilities, but I can't make them happen. If there is to be a new solution, you must act. It is now in your power to destroy us. But be warned, others will be destroyed as well. The Crucible will not discriminate. All synthetics will be targeted. Even you are partly synthetic.
I'm partly synthetic? I want details.
What exactly will happen?
Your Crucible device appears to be largely intact. However, the effects of the blast will not be constrained to the Reapers. Technology you rely on will be affected, but those who survive should have little difficulty repairing the damage. There will still be losses, but no more than what has already been lost.
It will end the war?
But the Reapers will be destroyed?
Yes. But the peace won't last. Soon, your children will create synthetics, and then the chaos will come back.
There has to be another way.
There is. You could instead use the energy of the Crucible to seize control of the Reapers.
The Illusive Man's idea.
Yes, but he could never have taken control, because we already controlled him.
I knew it.
But I can.
You will die. You will control us, but you will lose everything you have.
I'll die. I don't understand.
How can I control the Reapers if I'm dead?
Your corporeal form will be dissolved, but your thoughts and even your memories will continue. Your connection to your kind will be lost, though you will remain aware of their existence.
I'm not losing anything.
I didn't fight this war so I could give up everything I have.
And I do not look forward to being replaced by you, but I would be forced to accept it.
Not if I refuse to do it.
There is another solution. Synthesis.
And that is?
Synthesis.
Add your energy to the Crucibles. The chain reaction will combine all synthetic and organic life into a new framework. A new DNA.
What? Yeah, that is a big change. combine all synthetic and organic life into a new framework with a new DNA. How?
Explain how my energy can be added to the crucible.
There is little time left, but I will try. Your organic energy, the essence of who and what you are, will be broken down and then dispersed.
I still die.
To do what exactly?
The energy of the crucible, released in this way, will alter the matrix of all organic life in the galaxy. Organics seek perfection through technology. Synthetics seek perfection through understanding. Organics will be perfected by integrating fully with synthetic technology. Synthetics, in turn, will finally have full understanding of organics. It is the ideal solution. Now that we know it is possible, it is inevitable we will reach synthesis.
Why couldn't you do it sooner?
We have tried a similar solution in the past, but it has always failed.
Why?
Because the organics were not ready. It is not something that can be forced. You are ready, and you may choose it.
But I don't think I survived by choosing that either. That's a big change.
I don't know.
Why not? Synthetics are already part of you. Can you imagine your life without them?
That's beside the point.
Your time is at an end. You must decide.